your mask.
Thank you, sir.
Harsh.
Yes, sir.
What is a challenging job for you?
So challenging job is currently doing in this field, IT field.
Okay.
Because this is for new. First time I came here, I'm not background of this. I'm non-technical branch I have.
Okay.
This is always new for me.
So why did you choose from BA to a technical field?
Sir, I in pandemic time I searching for jobs, but there are no jobs for me because travel agencies are shutted down that time. So what to do? Then I search some skills, get some skills. Then some friends told me that. Do some languages courses and all. So sir, I have skills to edit videos and photography. So I came here, friend tell me, and I came here, then I see these packages. So all of my languages are included it, and also part of digital marketing. So I joined this firm.
Okay. Yes. If I ask you to edit a video, will you be able to do it?
Yes, sir, I can do it.
And if you don't get paid for it, are you okay editing a video?
Sir, currently I'm pursuing an internship in this firm. So they are not paying. So I can give them editing. But if I get a job in digital marketing, then I'll get money for edit videos.
Okay, but if suppose I ask you to edit a video for me, will you do it for free? It's not from your organization, it's not from PSK.
Sir, this is my starting.
Okay.
I'm not that professional in it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not getting a degree and all. But if I be a digital marketer, then I get money from everyone.
Okay.
But starting, I not have to get money from others.
Okay. Okay. So you say that you are positive and result oriented.
Yes.
How can you say that?
Sir, if someone give me some editing videos, you have to edit this. I search this and make it possible. If I'm not thinking that I can do it, I edit that and show them.
Okay. So any particular instance you can tell me?
Sorry, sir?
Any particular incidents you can tell me?
What?
Which shows that you are positive and result oriented.
Sir, in college life, I have to opportunity with to organize a Dhol Tasha Patak in college. First time in college, I say that I can do it.
Okay.
I organize some all of boys and girls and teach them. I did not think I can't do it.
Okay.
I do that and I perform in first time in college, and it is possible because of my positive thinking.
Okay. And why do you think that you are a creative person?
Sir, creativity is about in my personality, because all people are not edit like me, as I know. I am having another creativity. How can I say that? But I am creative, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. I can show my videos.
Okay. So if see you are editor.
Yes, sir.
You are creative. Don't you think this title of personal detail should have been on the next page?
Yes, sir. But sir, I arrange that in proper manner. But printout, when I get printout, then this fault is.
Yeah, but then that simply means that you were not paying attention. You didn't check the print preview.
Sir, I checked that, but that is fault is.
That is fault of?
Fault of me, sir.
Okay.
I didn't recognize that.
So you marital status says that you are unmarried.
Yes, sir.
Why?
Because I am unmarried, sir.
Why are you unmarried?
Because I have to achieve myself first and then get married.
Why? There were n number of people, our ancestor, they married even before they complete their education.
Sir, but first of all, get some stand of a person, then we'll get married. First of all, get job and all.
Why? I don't think it is needed. There were n number of people, they used to get married.
But sir, this is very hard thing to marry after, before we do anything.
Why?
Sir, after marriage we lots of need lots of things like money and lots of things, sir.
Okay.
Yes.
So without money you cannot get married.
Sir. Sir, if I'm not able to stand up,
so tell me a new skill that you have acquired.
New skill, sir. I have learned in PSK some programming language. I just completed.
You are from PSK?
Yes, sir.
It's not mentioned here anywhere. Your schools are also not mentioned. Why so?
Sir, this is made pehle se hi wo bana tha, sir.
Okay. Okay, thank you for coming.